watching the newscast this morning or any of the cut-ins during the CBS Good Morning show, I was telling you guys that the dense fog advisory would be in effect until 8 o'clock, but it was actually extended until 9 o'clock. And I actually left here to go to the urgent care. I have an ear infection, and I made it just down the street, and I was like, it's way too foggy out here. I need to do a Facebook Live. So here I am, just updating you guys. This is actually a live view here at WKRG. You cannot see anything. So the conditions have not improved, at least here. Elsewhere it has a little bit, so we'll get to that. But at least here at News 5, it has not improved. So it's pretty bad, foggy conditions, at least on Airport Boulevard and the nearby surrounding areas here. So the dense fog advisory, it looks like it's been extended for all of us here around the region, especially all of us, all of our News 5 viewing areas. So now it is in effect until 9 o'clock this morning as opposed to 8 o'clock. So for the next half hour, but I think we'll still see some patchy fog beyond that, but I will expect it to be canceled by the 9 o'clock hour. So the visibility, well, the visibility has gotten better. I hope you guys can see that, okay? So only about 3/4 of a mile if you're in Pensacola. Visibility in Crestview isn't very good, only about 1/2 mile. And then elsewhere, 3 miles Pascagoula, 6 miles here in Mobile, 4 miles there at Gulf Shores. So here's just a little quick graphic that I put together. I'm sure you guys know, but just a reminder to stay safe on the roadways. Make sure you're using your low beam headlights. That's always important. It's harder to see when you have the brights on, of course, and stay a safe distance from the cars in front of you. Besides you, just make sure you're staying aware of the other cars around you because they might not be staying aware of you. So it's always good defensive driving, I guess you could say. And then allow for some extra travel time as you're getting to your location. So, I mean, even after the fog has cleared out this morning, we can expect it to be foggy again tomorrow morning. We might even get another dense fog advisory, but that I'm not quite certain on quite yet. We'll keep you updated on that, but that's just to keep in mind. Heading into the 9 o'clock hour, we still could have some of that patchy fog out there. Upper 50s though, temperature wise, we're looking really good. We'll gradually be becoming brighter this afternoon, be in the 70s again, and the sun will come out, so it'll be a nice afternoon. We just have to get through this morning. At least temperatures are mild out there though. And then by 5 o'clock, we're staying dry today and tomorrow, and then we'll be in the upper 60s temperature wise by about dinner time. So we covered the dense fog this morning. We can expect a mild weekend, mild day today, actually a quite nice day today and tomorrow afternoon. We also have a major cool down on the way. If you've been watching any of the newscasts, you can see we're majorly cooling down Tuesday into Wednesday. So we're going from the 70s to the upper 50s for highs. So we'll get to that here in a little bit, but current conditions at the golf course. This is looking east. It's in the upper 50s. The winds are calm. Looks like conditions are improving there slightly. And then temperature-wise, looking pretty good. Looks like all of us are in the 50s, besides you guys, Dustin. If you're waking up in Pensacola or Gulf Shores, it's not too bad. It's mild in the 60s, temperature-wise, over there. Today's highs look to be topping out in the mid-70s, especially there near Crestview, over by Calvert, 70 degrees for the high. But all of us reaching the 70s today, so that's nice. So we head into this afternoon, well, we'll see some patches of clouds and plenty of peaks of sunshine heading into, it's about 1:30, so it's going to shape out to be a pretty nice day, just partly cloudy. Then as we head into tonight, clouds will be clearing out, and then we can pretty much expect it to be another foggy morning for tomorrow. So this is first thing tomorrow. I would say it's going to be a bit like a start to the day like it is this morning. And then as we head into the afternoon, same story, but we can expect more sunny skies for tomorrow afternoon. 74 degrees for the high today. We'll gradually clear out and gradually become brighter. Inland 71, so slightly cooler. And then tomorrow, temperature-wise, looking a lot like it will be today in the 70s. AM fog and then mild in the afternoon and then heading into the overnight hours. Still looking pretty good temperature-wise. Even overnight, we're going to only be falling into the 50s for the next couple of days. So temperature-wise, 70s. All the way to start the week there on Monday. Let's step out of the shot here. And then we're going to throw in those rain